social media more, but I'm going to keep track of the best posts with the best reactions. This seems to be the right kind of target marketing for the overall population. I feel like this appeals to the current political climate and social climate and whatnot. It appeals to a whole plethora of psychographics and whatnot. This is very humorous. It's truthful. It's based in truth, so it's also better. A lot of the truth is always the best way. Usually the truth is the besties. I love Kiwan Nara in the gayest / fangirliest way possible. Kiwan Nara. Kiwan Nara. Hard boiled. Yeah. Get back some dignity with the hashtag, I guess. Yeah, it's true. I love this lady in the gayest and fangirliest way possible. The truth is good. It's just the truth is good. Allons-y, baby.
I can feel it, in my spirit. Staring at the sun, feeling moribund. Look into my eyes to show you where I'm coming from. Attach my pain into your life will leave you just as numb. But what's the point of living if I'm feeling dead inside? But what's the point of giving if I have no real desire?